from them. To the wives, mothers, and girlfriends who saw their loved ones go off to war, many never to return, we salute you. To the fresh-faced boys and the hard-bitten heroes who flew again and again into the face of almost insurmountable odds until the job was done, we salute you.